Hello everyone, welcome to Home Cooking. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to get your notifications as we upload one new recipe every day. Today's recipe is a lovely mutton dish. This is mutton pepper sukka. Now it's a very typical South Indian style dish. So let's get started and check out the ingredients. First, we're going to grind the masala. For that, you would need 2 cloves of garlic and 1 piece of ginger, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon coriander seeds, 2 teaspoons whole peppercorns, 3 red chilies, a few shallots. Add a little water and grind it to a nice fine paste. Now that we've ground the masala for the marinade, I'm just going to add it to the 250 grams of boneless mutton pieces that I have here. So mix this masala into the mutton pieces. Add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and a little salt. Let the mutton pieces sit for about 15 minutes before pressure cooking them. I'm going to make another masala powder for this mutton. For that, you just take a little bit of ghee. I'm just going to roast some cinnamon, star anise and a teaspoon of fennel. Turn off the stove. You're just going to roughly pound it. Next, I'm going to pressure cook the mutton, which has been sitting for about 15 minutes now. To this, add 1 cup of coconut milk. Pressure cook for about 6 to 7 whistles on medium flame. The mutton is cooked perfectly. Take a saucepan. Now we're going to just cook this. Season it with a little salt. Now we're going to reduce this to a nice dry consistency. Now add a small bunch of fresh coriander leaves and mix it in. Coriander leaves gives you a very nice flavor to the dish. Add a teaspoon of ghee. Teaspoon of the pounded masala. Reduce it till the meat becomes nice and dry. The mutton pepper sukka is ready to be served. So now you can make this lovely mutton pepper sukka with boneless mutton. It tastes better with boneless mutton. So do try and enjoy this lovely dish. You can buy my online Indian cooking classes on 21frames.in/classes.